United States Department of Defense issued an outbreak alert for the United States of America. An unknown toxic substance in the air causing death within 24 hours has been spotted on Thursday afternoon, and Americans are advised to commence lockdown immediately. Citizens of America should quarantine immediately in their homes and are advised to wear gas masks for assured protection. This message will repeat until further notice.